Riley Johnson with 1-800-DUI-AWAY, and I want to talk to you about your right to remain silent. Use it. Our founding fathers were pretty smart guys. Your right to remain silent was written into the U.S. Constitution. If you're pulled over, give the officer your license, insurance, and registration, and then politely decline to answer any further questions. You're not legally required to do anything more than that. If a police officer were pulled over and accused of a crime, you better believe he'd remain silent and hire a great lawyer. And so should you. The difference between harsh penalties and getting a fair shake can come down to knowing and using your right to remain silent.
1-800-DUI-AWAY is now offering free remote consultations by phone or video conference. If you've been charged with any criminal offense, book your free remote consultation today by calling 1-800-DUI-AWAY or visiting 1-800-DUI-AWAY.com.
1-800-DUI-AWAY!